A new law being introduced in England could criminalize those who protest so-called gay marriage. The new extremism bill, to be introduced May 18th, is meant to target Islamist militants, but it may also punish Christians who oppose same-sex marriage, depending on the definition of extremism. Some political commentators fear the word would be interpreted broadly to include what some deem Christian extremism, including opposition to the gay agenda.